Hi everyone, I hope you're having a great week. I thought I would pop in today to talk a little bit about Pinterest and how you can use Pinterest search to get free traffic to your website. So when you think about the really big social media networks, what comes to mind? Facebook probably, Twitter, Instagram's becoming really big lately and continues to grow. But there's one long-standing social media network that often doesn't make it on the list. And it really should, because Pinterest offers small business owners so many amazing ways to increase your website traffic. And that's what I'm going to talk about today. So personally, I love Pinterest. I've been using it since the beginning, but I do understand why a lot of people feel intimidated by it. It doesn't necessarily work like most social media networks, primarily because it isn't like most social media networks. It's really unique. So I like to tell people to think of Pinterest like an old cork board on your wall where you would pin photos and recipes and notes and ideas. Now imagine that the cork board was searchable. So unlike searching Google, Pinterest search can offer you tremendous potential for getting your content in front of users that are looking for your exact content. So you really need to organize your pins on relevant boards, optimize everything, and really use accurate descriptions and pinning practices to really make the most of Pinterest. So small business owners can use Pinterest to grow their blog readership, draw people to their content, to their programs, it goes on and on, their courses, webinars. Really, I have clients that over the years were really resistant to using Pinterest as part of their digital marketing strategy. Now, when I pull their stats each month, we're seeing 600,000, 800,000 views. And Pinterest is becoming one of their biggest, if not their biggest, website referrer. And that kind of service is incredibly valuable if you're a small business looking to get more eyes on your content. So the trick with Pinterest is really that you need to know how to use it properly, you need to have a strategy, and you need to engage with it on a very consistent basis. So that's where a lot of people can kind of shy away from it because it can be a time sink. I mean, it can, but it can totally pay off too. So if you're interested in learning more, check out the blog. It has a lot of great information there. And of course, if you want to chat to see if Pinterest, you know, is something that you should add to your digital marketing strategy and that it can help move the needle forward for you, then I'd love to chat. Go ahead and schedule a consult and we'll give a talk about it. Okay. Have a good day and enjoy the rest of your week, and we'll talk soon. Bye.